million people in the United States that suffer from obesity. I am going to present to you my topic entitled, The Impact of Diet on Health. A diet is an important factor in health. Some people may follow specific diets as a way to improve their health. Some may use them in an effort to lose weight. It is a given fact that most people in the United States have some knowledge of the risk of obesity, which caused many to rely on diets to avoid this risk. The media portrays an idolized thin body is more of an influence in an individual's decision to diet. The success of a diet isn't guaranteed. There are many different diets that are tolerable to a certain individual. Diets which include Weight Watchers, Paleo, Mediterranean, and Vegetarian diets. Weight Watchers. Weight Watchers is an international company that operates in over 30 different countries. It differs from most other diets that it is a product and requires regular meetings, learning sessions, and group support. This particular diet is concentrated on several areas, including making wise food choices and getting regular exercise. An effect point system teaches users how to eat favorite foods in moderation. The success of a diet is achieved through the monitoring and encouragement of self-help group sessions. The diet tier typically aims for a target body weight of 20 to 25 of your body index. There are many possible benefits of Weight Watchers. The problem with most other diets that they guarantee fast weight loss and that many individuals fall into a relapse and gain the weight back quickly. However, weight loss through Weight Watchers is more likely to be maintained. Also, its significance reduces fast glucose and insulin levels, which are important indicators in diabetes. Paleo. The paleo diet is based upon the diet of our ancestors, hunting and gathering in the agriculture period. It focuses on protein, fiber, potassium, monounsaturated fats, and vitamin intake with low in carbohydrates and sodium intake. While this can seem confusing and overwhelming to people, this diet especially encourages meat, fish, fruit and veggies, eggs, nuts, and health oils, while eliminating cereal grain, dairy, potatoes, processed foods, salt, just to name a few. Other drawbacks that this diet is hard to follow and hard to conceive, but there are plenty great benefits from including this into your lifestyle. It is said to reduce the effect of major illnesses, such as heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and other chronic diseases. There is countless research supporting its other claims of weight loss in the obesity lifestyle. It is said to reduce the effect of major illnesses, such as heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and other chronic diseases. There is countless research supporting its other claims of weight loss in the obese improvement and athletic performance and healthy individuals, better sleep at night and more energy during the day, increases mental clearness and overall healthier and more active life. Mediterranean. The Mediterranean diet focuses on eating primarily plant-based foods, such as vegetables, whole grains, and nuts. It requires replacing butter with healthy fats like olive oils and using herbs and spices instead of salt to flavor your food. Limiting the consumption of red meat to no more than a few times a month and increasing fish and poultry to twice a week. Drinking wine in moderation, of course, is optional. The Mediterranean diet emphasizes the importance of not only eating healthy, but being physically active. It is not about limiting fat, but more about choosing healthier fats. There are some benefits, such as reducing the risk of heart disease, cancer, Parkinson's disease, and Alzheimer's disease. All in all, it improves the outcome of chronic diseases. Vegetarian diets. All veterinary diets restrict meat and fish and focuses on vegetables, fruits, grains, legumes, seeds, and plant-based oils. However, several vegetarian diets exist. Lacto veterinarian diet allows dairy products, but excludes meat, fish, poultry, eggs, as well as foods that contain them. Olo-lacto vegetarian diet allows dairy products and eggs, but excludes meat, poultry, and seafood. Vegan diets include meat, poultry, fish, eggs, dairy products, and as well as foods that contain them. Diets that restrict meat typically tend to be lower in fat and higher in fiber than other diets. This makes them beneficial to people with health problems like high cholesterol. Benefits of these particular diets include the decreased risk of diabetes, improved blood sugar, the control of insulin response, and the reduced risk of cardiovascular disease. The American Diet Association has pronounced vegetarian diets capable of flushing adequate nutrients for people in all stages of development. That's in my presentation. Are there any questions?
Yes. Did I understand you to say about nuts, that that's healthy for you and can replace some butter?
Yes, ma'am, that's right. Nuts are one of the healthiest things for people. A lot of people don't understand that, but they are. Any other questions?
Did you say because some of the intake of our food, that's not because of our weight loss? Are you saying just because you diet doesn't mean that's a diet for you?